Hello and welcome to my YouTube channel. In this session, I will be sharing a tutorial on how to add a user account to a Dahua NVR. First thing you have to do is go to the settings section on the main menu. Then go down to account. Here you'll be on the account section. If you want, you can create a user group by going to the group tab at the top. Then click on add. You can give the group a name here. And then you can put any notes you want in the remarks section. Then you choose what permissions that the users in this group have. The system section is for general system menus. You can check which sections you want to give them permissions to. For search, this is for playback. These are all the channels you want them to be able to do playback on. And then live is for all the live view channels that you want them to be able to view. When you're done, click OK. That will create the group here in the list. Then to create a user, go to the user tab at the top, then click add at the bottom. Give them a username in the username field. Then a password. Then confirm that password. Then you can choose whether you want this password to expire, and then the user will be prompted to create a new password after that many number of days. And then here's where you choose the user group. I'm going to use the group I just created. Then you can put in the MAC address of a specific device. So this user can only access this recorder from that device. And you can put any notes in the remarks section if you want. And then for period, if you click setting here, you can choose which days and times that they have access to login. Then at the bottom you can adjust the settings for this user of what they have access to. Because I set it to the specific test group, it automatically copied those permissions over. When you're done, click OK, and the user will be created. That's it. How to add a user account to a Dahua NVR. We hope this video is helpful to you. If you have any questions, feel free to ask in the comment section below. If you found this video helpful, please remember to subscribe to my channel, give it a thumbs up, and share it with your friends on social media. Thank you for watching, and see you in the next video.